is great to have you tonight, and I'm glad you are here because I have a great mukbang in store tonight. If you don't know, in case you missed, Burger King announced a candied bacon whopper with candied bacon, bacon jam, and I believe a garlic aioli sauce. All on one Whopper. So you already know your boy had to go pick it up, and this is what it looks like. I believe there's more stuff on there. I just can't remember off the top of my head, but take a look at this. The garlic aioli, that should be really nice with the candied bacon. Yeah, that's gonna be awesome. And then I also, just for funsies, just for the fun of it, picked up a honey mustard ranch Burger King wrap. Never had it before. And then, of course, you have to get some fries. I mean, it's fast food, you have to. But I hope you enjoy this video. This is going to be awesome. And you know what? Hey, if you haven't already, hit that like button and subscribe down below. I've been doing a lot of mukbangs recently. I know y'all have been loving them. I've been loving them. So if you want great weekly mukbangs, you already know the drill. Hit that subscribe button down below. We are growing fast. So I have my Houston Roughnecks hat on. I have my Houston Astros shirt on. We're all Houston up. And let's have a bite of this candied Whopper. So, there we go. That's a little bit better. So, here we go. Cheers. I just got the bacon, and oh boy, is that good. Man, that is awesome. It has a great flavor. It almost tastes how a outside barbecue smells. Not too sweet, just sweet enough to be awesome. Man, normally I'm not a big Burger King guy, but this is legit. And I'll tell you what, if you haven't tried bacon jam on a burger, you are missing out. Do it right after this video. Summer is coming up for us in the US. You know the drill. It's burger season, it's grilling season. A bacon jam really can elevate any burger from good to great. I got y'all. I know my college dining hall used to do bacon jam burgers last year. That's where my love for them came from. Let's have a bite of this wrap. Nothing much, but used to be a lot more motivational. I use a lot more motivation in my videos. I use a lot of motivation in my videos. I need to start doing it again because I just enjoy it, and I think y'all can, everyone can use some motivation in the day. So my word of advice to you right now, today is the day. Today is the day to do something great and to start whatever you've been wanting to start. Don't wait. You're going to be too late if you wait past today. Do it today. Start today. Right now is the time. And don't be afraid of anything either. You're good. You're protected. This is a really good burger. Said a Candy Whopper. My imagination goes to a lot of things when I hear Candied Whopper. And I looked it up and it looked really good. And when I saw it, it had bacon jam. It was... That I love bacon jam on my burgers. I'm actually speechless. I mean, that is really good. That is really good. This is so much better than I thought. My expectations were admittedly pretty low. just haven't been really. Paying attention to it ever since it came out. But I was listening to the car in the car today. It really is a fire album. It's a good album. I think Ty Dolla $ign on it. Was a good addition. Is what you have to say. Gets rich. Oh man. Final few bites. mustard chicken wrap. It was actually really good. It was really simple, but it was cheap. Fries were a little cold, but I always have cold fries for mukbangs. And the candied Whopper itself, absolutely delicious. I mean, close to 10 out of 10, especially if you're sort of craving something a little sweet. Nothing can beat that, what I just had. I mean, that bacon was so flavorful. I think I also tasted that aioli a bit. Whew. Come on now. I'd say this is one of the best burgers you can have out of all fast food in the market right now. So, I mean, that was really good. That was really, really good. So, I mean, if you enjoy bacon, if you enjoyed, like, the Baconator from Wendy's, which I've never had, actually, because I don't eat a lot of fast food outside of these videos, go try it. I mean, it's worth a shot. This was really good. But anyways, folks, I hope you are not gonna try it because you are sleeping right now. If you are, great, sweet dreams. But if you are not, I did hope that you, I hope that you enjoyed the video. This was a fun video to make. I've been waiting a long time to make this video. I wanted to get the candy Whopper, so please leave a comment down below. Say hi.